Cheryl Oliver with Susan Weed's Wise Woman Forum. And this video, I'm going to show you a pose or an asana, more of an asana, flow of poses called Rollie Pollie. It's one of my yoga students named it for me. This is a good pose to use when you first warm up before your yoga class or when you wake up in the morning, because it opens the hips, it stretches the chest, it brings balance and strength to the body before you carry on with your day. So what we do is we start with the legs wide. When we get into the one main part of the pose, it's called Supta Padangusthasana, which is supta meaning up, pada is foot, and ungasta is the hand, so it's kind of the hand-foot pose. What we do is we take the legs wide into a nice stretch, and then we begin to go side to side. And I call this tick-tock. We go side to side, we start to warm up the body. When I go side to side, notice that my opposite hip lifts off of the mat. We really want that to happen. The leg begins to rotate in the hip. Then as I warm up with this, I bring myself all the way down to the mat. My head, my shoulder comes down. I use my opposite hand to push myself up if I need to. I go over to the other side, my head, my shoulder down. I can use my other hand to bring myself back up. I can also go down once I get the feel of it and just push myself up. And I begin to do this tick-tock motion. I imagine someone's pulling on my opposite leg. So when I get a feel for this, I bring myself all the way down and then I roll my front body towards the ceiling. And my right leg lifts up. My left arm is off to the left, the sole of the hand turned down, and my foot strikes the floor. This is Supta Padangusthasana. And notice that my foot is up overhead, it's just not down to the side, and it is away from the floor. Then for an extra added stretch, I'm going to reach this right leg all the way over to touch my left hand. And then I bring the leg up. I come back into Supta Padangusthasana, push my left heel into the floor. This lifts my left hip up. I roll over to my right side and I pop myself up and I'm ready to go over to the other side. Grab hold of my left foot, lay myself down, roll my front body up towards the ceiling. My right arm goes off to the right and now my left leg is up and I'm in Supta Padangusthasana. I take my left leg over to my right arm for an extra stretch. I'm on my right side of my body, and then I bring the leg back up, and I return to the pose. I can stay here for a while and breathe, or I can move through by pushing my right heel in this time. The right hip comes up, lay over on my left side, and push myself up. Now, the roly-poly part of this is you continue on. Once you get the feel of how this pose flows from one portion to the next, I can just come up and over all the way, and I become into this, I come to this place where I'm just like a roly-poly or a tippy toy of some sort, and I go back and forth, and as you can see, this stretches out my body, warms it up, it lengthens it. And it's kind of fun. It takes a little bit of mind work to go through all this, but it's a lot of fun and a good way to start off your morning, your evening, maybe end with your evening, or warm up before your yoga practice. Thank you for joining me in this video clip. Oceans and mountains of peace. Namaste.